Wow, this place looks really cool. Oh, I didn't know two scientists are from the left side of the blue screen.